Here we are, 2011, back on Big Blue on Green Mountain Road, and we've got at least a foot of snow on the ground now, and we're plowing Green Mountain, so let's see how it goes this year. Last time I did this was during our 2 to 4 foot mark, so this should be remarkably easy. Snowy day, unexpected for this time of year, but not unheard of. Let's drive around that pothole. There we go. In a moment, you'll see our back entrance coming up. Did the left-hand side of the road in the picture there. Now we're just pushing the snow off to the right. Up ahead where we're going to turn right. The property right next to us is for sale if you want to move out here. Here's a look. It'll take a move at the house there. We'll see it in a second. And let's make our turn. And it's going to get a bit more bumpier here as we go into the rough part of the road. Yee-haw! Here we go. Now plowing the back entrance, the other side of our back entrance. Here comes the view. Give you an idea of the snow drift already falling off the barn. I don't know if you can see it in there, but there's our little alpacas and llamas. Azul and Uber. Just their heads. Can't see them too much because of all the snow falling off the barn. Chickens have decided that they're just going to hold up in the chicken coop today. Maybe one of, there's Buff the Rooster peeking out, wondering what the heck's going on. See if we can pull up a little further. There he is. Buff's tail. And the alpacas enjoying the snow from underneath their overloafing shed. Spin around this way, we'll give you a view of what it looks like here at the ranch today. Our camping platforms, of course the tarps are down or else they'd be flat on the ground with all this snow on top of them. Here's the pump house, the guest yurt, and there's the house. And our outdoor kitchen. But can't see the mountain today. That'd be back over there in that spot. Snow day, end of February 2011.